recorder, my local newspaper has had correspondence columns for 2 weeks. And it to wait 6 hours, aged 86, in an invalid chair, waiting to get home after an appointment, to her husband, who was also disabled, wondering where she was. I had a letter this morning from a lady suffering from Parkinson's, who could hardly walk, who had to wait 4.5 hours to get home. And she wrote in her handwriting, I am now bewildered by what seems to have come over our National Health Service.